Until the machine gets fixed, I'll probably be having to do double shifts for the foreseeable future.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, honey.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the doctor.
The results of your test came back, and I have some bad news.
What is it?
I'm afraid you have a bronchial carcinoma.
What's that?
It's lung cancer.
No. That's not possible. I came in for a cough I've had for a couple of weeks.
Can't do doubles with you like this. I mean, that would just be stressful enough at my work, and how are the kids gonna react? You don't deserve it.